fellow Americans. I think we all know where this is going, so let's just skip to the end.